Bulls match. What are your thoughts on today's game?
Hindi ito yung inaasahan namin yung result ng games, but we tried to go in kasi hindi maganda yung result for the past three games namin. Puro talo. So, tinitignan namin yung effect yun ng pagkuha namin ng players ng window. Kasi parang meron players kami na medyo hindi nag-fit sa system namin ngayon. So, we tried to gawa ng paraan para siya ma-recover para sa next few games pa namin.
Speaking of new players, kasi yung 12 medyo nangangapapan. So, laki lang pass play yung 12, yung number 12?
May injury din kasi siya na iniita. Uh-huh. So, medyo tinatansya niya rin yung laro niya. So, yun yung inikita, nakikita namin na problema niya kanina. So, ito pa kanina tinatanong namin siya, kaya niya maglaro pero not 100%. So, inanulam din namin, inalap pa rin yung injury.
So why did Coach Ernie decide na start pa rin siya kahit siya na yun, may injury siya?
Kanina, hindi si Coach Ernie nag-decide, si Coach Richard. So, si Coach Richard yung appointed na head coach for today kasi for the past trainings namin, wala si Coach Ernie. So, si Coach Richard yung nag-decide for the game.
Coach, it was the perfect opportunity para mahumusan niya yung green archers on the table. What do you think yung nagkulang sa Stallion when it comes to the attacking?
Kanina, kaya disappointed din sa yung mga coaching staffs because meron kami play na hindi nila na-execute ng maayos. Na maybe for the whole game, parang 5 times na nila na-try, na almost successful, but after that, hindi na nila tinuloy yung play na kanya-kanyang laro. So yun yung naging problema kanina. That's why galit na galit si Coach Ernie ngayon.
Coach, first match between against Mendiola, malaki yung score line natin, yeah. Then the following was 0-1 din namin sa scorers. So, what are your thoughts about that? Do you think na yung Mendiola ay nag-improve or do you think it was our team na hindi nakapag-adjust? What are your thoughts?
Maybe because may tinry kami, kung mapapansin nyo, yung positioning ng players magkaiba ngayon compared nung first game. So, may tinry kami positioning na sa nakita namin, nakita man natin, hindi siya ganun ka-effective. So maybe we can go back dun sa original positioning namin. That's why you can see Nathan and Balot is nasa wing side. Previously, nasa loob sila. So siguro yun yung isang pending effect. So we will check sa next training namin kung ano yung magagawa namin.
Coach, last game before the international break, against third seed Green Archers, any game plans that you have in mind? Anything that you would like to do para mahusay niyo sila?
Mamaya may meeting pa kami ng coaching staff, so doon namin mag-plano. Sa ngayon, hindi ko pa masagot.
Yun, kasi nga, kasi kanina, hindi yung nagawa yung panalo. Ngayon, palabas na yung laging sa Sabado, battle for third place na. Tapos sa bus, humpert pa ng gaw sa lipa. So, yeah. You think the press is on you na? Wait.
So, yung laro against naman gaw, laging dikit na laban. So, maybe may adjust lang kami para makaangat kami dun sa kanila. So, kasi close fight naman natin.
Thank you.